awake. Shake dreams from your hair, my pretty child, my sweet one. Choose the day and choose the sign of your day, the day's divinity. First thing you see. A vast, radiant beach and a cool, jeweled moon. Couples naked race down by its quiet side. And we laugh like soft, mad children, snug in the woolly cotton brains of infancy. The music and voices are all around us. Choose, they croon, the ancient ones, the time has come again. Choose now, they croon, beneath the moon, beside an ancient lake. Enter again the sweet forest, enter the hot dream, come with us. Everything is broken up and dances. Indians scattered on dawn's highway bleeding, ghosts crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind. We have assembled inside this ancient and insane theater to propagate our lust for life and flee the swarming wisdom of the streets. The barns are stormed, the windows kept, and only one of all the rest to dance and save us with the divine mockery of words, music, and flame's temperament. Oh, great creator of being, grant us one more hour to perform our art and perfect our lives. We need great golden copulations. When true kings, murderers are allowed to roam free, a thousand